Hey guys, it's Rachel and I'm super excited because I have just received this in the post. Whoa, how aesthetically pleasing is this box, guys? It's by a brand new company. This is the first ever one and they are going to be doing them 4 times a year. They're an Australian company as well, but they do ship worldwide. Obviously, I'm in the UK and I managed to get my hands on this. I didn't get any custom fees, which is motherfucking bonus. And they all have themes. So this one is based on the theme of Menhera, which I'm super psyched about. I don't have enough Menhera stuff, no way. I will do at least one outfit in that style. Hopefully something is in here. This box is more featuring on kind of fashion and accessories rather than cute little bits and bobs like most Kawaii boxes tend to be. So that's a bonus. And also, I think by the time I edit this video, you won't be able to buy this one in particular, but you'll be able to buy the next one and the theme is magical girls. That's gonna be beautiful. I'm sure it is. I don't even know what's inside this box yet, but I'm sure that's gonna be beautiful. And I also have a discount code below, so please check out that if you're interested. And they also do have things that are normally stocked in their website, so you can check that out and you don't have to get this box in particular. But yeah, they normally have one clothing item and they also have exclusive items in this box that you can't get anywhere else, which I think is such a good idea. And they also collaborate with the artist Miss Jedflip, which I feel so super sorry for her because her artwork is amazing. But if you go to AliExpress or eBay and search in like Hawaii fashion, chances are you will find a t-shirt with her design stolen. And she's not getting any money for this, but she's getting money from this little box. So that's an extra bonus to support an indie designer as well. So let's get inside this box. Hey, by the way, they do have sizes. This is a small, hopefully everything's gonna fit. Whoa. Oh. So this postcard is already freaking adorable. This is gonna go on my wall, hopefully sometime when I sort out my bedroom. And this is what it is, the other side. I'm gonna quickly read it to you as fast as I can. This month's theme is Menhera. What is Menhera in fashion? Menhera is a Japanese fashion based off the overall medical aesthetic. Pastel colours, peels, bandages and needles are very common in most Menhera designs, along with a sickly sweet vibe. Inside the box, you have been prescribed, yes, like it. You'll find everything you need to nurse yourself back to life. Self-care is important. I can't even do it, but that's meant to be a heart. And then it has their social media links that I will link below. That's adorable, that's well thought out, and look, it's beautiful. So, oh, ho, ho. Right, shall we start with the t-shirt? So this is the top. Might try this on later so you guys can actually see it. And it's very bright but still pastel-y. And it's got pills, man, pastel pixie, their brand, sickly sweet. Man, I love a good syringe, you know. I'm not a crackhead or heroin addict. I don't know why I like them. I hate them going in my arm, but they're just pretty for some reason. And then it's got the kind of stereotypical Menhera themes, which is super cute top. Then we have, what is this? Mermaid Nail Salon Liquid Luxe Velvet Lipstick. That packaging though, this is going with my rainbow kind of vibes today. So let's crack this open. Oh gosh, does anyone ever just rip every box they own? Oh my gosh, look at that. Oh man, why does this happen? Stop, stay in place, please. It literally looks like kind of a unicorn horn. You know, it is mermaid-y, but you see what I mean? So I've just wiped off the lipstick I already had. Now let's try and apply this. So this is what it looks on. Focus on these things. Yeah, I'm no professional makeup artist, but here we go. And then we have this. I have taken this out of the packaging just to save some time. And look at this. It's this hokey dokey little strawberry milk guy. Look at him. So freaking soft. So soft. And it comes with a key ring and also a clippy thing, but then you can also obviously take that off, which is super handy. Look at his ears. They gonna be up or down, or that might tell you. Like that, that's super super cute. Then we have a pill, which is Pastel Pixie, the brand. So this has to be an exclusive. Okay, it's got to be exclusive for this. And it's a little syringe, which, you know, I was saying earlier, pretty magical. And this has got to go on me. On me. Where should we put it? Oh, look how sweet that looks. Yeah. Could probably do it a little bit further down, but oh well. Next is, look at these hair clips. Look at these hair clips. I mean, obviously you can use these as brooches as well, but yeah now. So these look like they're by another indie brand, which of course I admire, supporting smaller people, which everyone needs to do. Everyone needs to start doing that, especially when I get my shop up and running. Anyway, amount of times I've mentioned my shop now and everyone's just like, you have a shop? No, actually people are just like, bitch, get it open, we need your stuff, which is actually so nice to hear. And these are super super cute pills, and I love that there's two matching ones as well, obviously not with this thing going on. Ooh, look this. Oh, fucking hell. Sorry about my wig, guys, it's not the greatest. I need to wash it and restyle it. This is a cute hair, like if I have my little space buns. I'm just dragging hair everywhere now. And they just have like small little alligator clips on the back. It's super cute. And also, I mean, with especially what I'm wearing today, yeah, I could just simply pop it in there, but I'm not gonna, because I got this guy. And then we got the box. What's inside the box? Ooh. So this looks like it's a Tokey Dokey thing as well. Oh, look at this. Look at this. So it's a tumbler kind of flask majiggy, and it's a Tokey Dokey job. And look at these graphics. Trying to think of the word there. Oh, little donut girl. I'm sure she's got a name, but I'm not really, like, I don't have any knowledge of the brand really, apart from they did an Overwatch collab. And this is obviously super super cute. And how do you use these? I've never owned one of these, so it does need a little bit of a wash. Sippy sippy cup, sippy sippy cup. Whoa, hello. Oh, look, I could probably just use it as like a, I'm gonna say pint glass, but it's probably not pint, cup, and then a flask. Please tell me I haven't just broken that. Oh, so it just screws on back in there, so I'm guessing it's just for easy cleaning or something. Oh god, what a idiot. And yeah, so put the hot stuff in there. Or I guess cool stuff. Cool stuff would probably work. It has no instructions, but I mean, I'm sure most people know how to use a flask. I don't particularly, but this will be super, super handy because it's been snowing all week and I am about to travel to Manchester, which is 3 to 5 hours in the car on a good day. So I'm not looking forward to that, and I'm praying I don't get stuck on the motorway and freeze to death, because I'm going up there to finish my tattoo, which is on my leg, which no one's really seen yet. I've done a sneak peek photo on Instagram, but I will be updating my story, so go follow me on Instagram if you don't already, if you want to see that. And just go anyway. I'd much appreciate it. If you like me here, then you like me there. God, I'm a weeb. Anyway, that is everything. I hope you liked this. And yeah, it's definitely changed, hasn't it? Look at that. It's definitely changed, but if my lips were dry, I like it. Or from far away. Yeah, it looks good. Like most things, I guess. Look far away. Oh dear. Anyway, a massive thank you to Pastel Pixie for sending me these cute things, and I would love to see the next box. I'm of course going to link everything below for them and me, my discount code as well, so if you're going to buy from them, make sure you use that. I want to save you money, guys. I'm all for a bargain. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one. So I just put the hair clips on and the t-shirt on, and it's cute as hell. Ooh. It's really comfy and it's really soft as well, so